You're back on the X Factor live with the latest and greatest songs in the country. Nat, Third Degree's up next, so what's the plan this week?
This week you're going to see a completely different side to Third Degree. I absolutely love this song and I know you will too. It's one of my favourite performances of theirs yet, so get out the tissues. This is Eminem and Rihanna's Love the Way You Lie. It's Third Degree.
Third Degree.
I just can't believe. Watch your harmonies.
I think it's a really good thing that, you know, we've gotten this constructive criticism because it helps us grow as a group.
Our families have really grown together throughout this whole competition. It's like we've all one big family and it's really nice.
Jordan just turned 18, so this is like the first time he's been away from home.
Even though our family is away from us, it's cool because we are our own little family now anyway. I have my two older sisters here, so it's great.
Our little bro.
Eminem and Rihanna.
Oh, wow.
I think this song is perfect for Third Degree because you definitely get to see a softer side to them.
Hello. I feel a lot of hurt when I'm singing this song. I went through a bad relationship in the past and it just reminded me of it. Yeah, I can't let the emotions get the better of me.
You almost started to cry.
I nearly cried.
Oh my God.
I believe Kellebec is going to use her emotions this week to make this performance absolutely incredible.
Third Degree!
On the first page of our story, the future seemed so bright. Then this thing turned out so evil. Don't know why I'm still surprised. Even angels hide their wicked schemes, and you take that to new extremes. But you'll always be my hero, even though you've lost your mind.
Just gonna just gonna stand there and hear me cry.
Let me cry, baby.
That's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
You lie, you lie. I can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now, it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight. Well, I can't fight. As long as the wrong feels right, it's like I'm in flight. When it's bad, it's awful. I feel so ashamed. Who's that dude? I don't even know his name. I'll let it hang on it. I'll never stoop so low again. I guess I don't know my own strength.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. That's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. That's alright, because I love the way you lie. Just gonna stand.
Really good. I think, you know, it's the emotion definitely came through in that one. I really felt it by the end of that, so.
I love the fact that you guys are doing something different because, you know, we've kind of seen one thing a lot, but
but it was on or it was off. I don't know if you could hear those bits where it's off. Jacinta sort of saved it at the end with the big notes, but you got to watch it in the mid-range to really be on track, because we know you can hit the high notes, but for some reason you don't, you're not concentrating when you're in the mid-range. Kalibek, you rap so good, but you missed the beat when you came in at the start. It was like you've got to get on the rails at the first beat. And I guess it's because we were hearing backstage you all had a lot of emotion in this song, but you've got to work it so that you feel it, but you still stay in the pocket. Love you guys. Thank you. So it, just take it as
thank you so much. Thank you.
I didn't love the song choice for you guys. I don't know if that was the best song because you guys have so much energy and, you know, the whole thing was we're going to show a new side. I don't know if I want to see a new side. I like the old side with the dancing and the high energy and stuff. And I just think that this song kind of exposed you guys a little bit because of the singing parts where it was slower. But I love the passion that you guys have in the fight. And you came and you went at it 100%. So I'm going to have to say it's the song choice, you know. And I have to give you another chance, you know. And for me, because I know you guys are amazing. And I would say just kind of stick to what you do because that's what I liked.
Okay. For me, I've always said it with groups, put your best foot forward.
Yeah.
You know, and that's the most important thing. There's great singers, and then there's not great singers, and great rappers and not great rappers, you know, and that's what's happening in this band. Don't try and cross over. You do such a great job, Kalibek, at rapping. Stick to rapping. Jacinta, you are unbelievable as a singer. I mean, incredible. What you can do. And Jordan, you pull it all together. I mean, all the elements are there. Everything works for me. Just put your best foot forward, guys. That's all you got to do.
If I came to see your show, I would want to see diversity. I don't want to see it all up there every minute of the show. I love that this was so simplified for you guys. Did it expose you? Yeah. Were there some rough moments? A little bit. But the passion that you guys had in that performance was undeniable. Yeah. And the way that you guys work so hard, like you make me, I mean, I was crying in rehearsals yesterday. I love you to pieces. Don't ever forget that and don't lose the fight because you guys are incredible.
Nat, I looked at you at the end of that performance and you looked quite emotional again tonight. Did it, you know, it was obviously quite a hard week for them.
I just love, like, when people, you know, there's... I can't even speak. Like, I just love these three. They're really special people.
Were
and
you
very
guys
talented.
Yeah? All right. Well, hopefully it'll keep you out of the bottom two tomorrow night. Now, to stop that happening, you want to vote for them, Third Degree. All you need to do is text Third Degree to 1-9-7-7-8-8-8 or call 1-9-0-2-5-5-7-5-0-7 or get your votes in on the X Factor app. Lines are open right now and they close tomorrow at midday. Let's hear it for Third Degree!